A lot of folks certainly hope there is such a thing, a fountain of youth. Some scientists say it may already exist in a pill that you can buy online. But is there any proof that it really works? Here's Dr. Bruce Hansel with the details. Bruce?
Well, Chuck, it's a little unequivocal. I will explain. The latest to claim it might slow the aging process, a pill called TA-65. The name comes from its action on our genes. Now, theoretically, it makes sense, and lab studies support the claims. But that's not the same as proving it works on humans or that it prolongs life. But it has some supporters that are vehement. Here's what you need to know.
What if you could turn back the clock and reverse aging? The fountain of youth, stuff of fables. But now some scientists say they have a pill that may do just that. It's a supplement called TA-65. It's made from a Chinese plant. Some researchers say it may prevent the ends of our chromosomes, called telomeres, from being damaged as we age. Preventing that damage may prevent some illnesses and slow down or even reverse some aging.
What TA-65 does is like giving that little machine, that telomerase engine, better gas. It's like 91 octane versus 87. So it helps your normal 24/7 healing to be more efficient.
Some patients who have taken TA-65 say it's changed the way they feel.
I felt immediate difference. I slept better. My endurance level was much stronger.
When I went to the gym, I could run longer.
So is it too good to be true? Really, the jury is still out. There have been no specific studies on longevity or illness prevention yet. And while there are anecdotal reports of success and lab reports on the chromosomes, experts are still awaiting large-scaled, controlled studies on humans. A recent smaller study was inconclusive.
They showed some improvement in the things like skin thickness, immune system, sexual function. But it didn't necessarily reach statistical significance in all those categories.
And with the bottles going for $600 each, it can be an expensive gamble, one that some patients are willing to take.
The truth is in how you feel, and I feel great.
Now, one study in the journal Rejuvenation Science showed the supplement did prevent that damage to chromosomes in immune cells. That's promising, but we still need tests on patients to see if results can be measured in the body and if they affect risk of disease. Dr. Park is doing that sort of testing on patients in Southern California. Now, we are not recommending the medicine until it's fully tested. But for more information and on testing, go to our website at NBCLA.com. Back to you.
All right, Dr. Bruce, you can't argue the fact she has a beautiful complexion.